amazing. Right, what do you want to start with?
Helter Skelter?
Should we try Helter Skelter?
Yeah.
I'll achieve that for no reason.
Sorry.
It's in tune now, anyway.
Thank you.
this is A or B.
Stage out a little bit.
Stick me in the corner.
There's an option. There's probably enough room to pop the keyboard there on an angle. What, let's have a swap side.
Yeah, next week we're going to try putting Ian this side because there's a couple of tunes, one of which I guess is the Muse tune. If it's just guitar and bass, and that's both of them over there. What do you want to try?
Easy.
Sounds good. Do you want to try? Everyone knows you're insane.
Yeah.
So what the chords to this?
That you transpose down.
Yeah.
album.
I think it sounds just better with the like big chunky.
Thank you.
think I came in late. Was
oh, is that why? Yeah, I messed up.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
so
confused.
That's
nice, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, sorry, Isaac.
That's
great.
Isaac, I liked your interpretation where you slightly messed it up. Chris, fuck off, Chris. You fucking fuck.
He's always going to have this.
Is there any before we do Party Hard or Tempt It?
Can we do that one again? Because I didn't actually learn it because I couldn't figure out which key it was in. Because I was trying to position.
I'm going to make a follower over here because I had a little listen. There wasn't very much bass in your bass.
Oh, really?
And I'm wondering if that's
is it because it's got the distortion in it?
Thank you.
have to like tap the tempo as it goes. But I just tap on, I mean, it will work.
Yeah, man.
I just need to figure out the. There's like a sneaker
right
here.
Yes,
like,
more of that.
Thank you.
previous version.
I'll have ticks on boxes.
We'll be right back. Help me down! It's alright, so I'll do it.